Hey, Wild Ones, I'm Lucy, and this is Pussy Powered. In today's video, I'm going to share with you three things that could be keeping you from your ecstatic sexual bliss. No fluff, no BS. I'm going to be super direct with you, queens. If you want to experience more pleasure in bed and in your life, then it's going to take some radical shifts. And if you're feeling stuck or stagnant or like things are slow moving when it comes to your pleasure and your sexual expansion, then one or more of these three things may be getting in your way. One, your beliefs about sexuality and pleasure don't support your bliss. As I've shared in another video, three beliefs keeping you from sexual bliss, your beliefs about every fucking thing in your life shape your life experience. And sexuality and pleasure are no exception. In fact, your sexuality and capacity for pleasure are excellent gauges for how you're doing with this in your life. Examining your beliefs about your sexuality and your pleasure does take time, and it is a consistent unfolding. So please be patient with yourself as you continue to discover more about what you want, what you enjoy, and what it looks like for you to be an empowered and specifically sexually empowered woman. And I highly encourage that you check out the video I just referenced about three beliefs keeping you from sexual bliss. It may be just the eye-opener and different perspective that you're looking for. The second thing that could be keeping you from ecstatic sexual bliss is that you're really not committed. Not really. Maybe interested, but not committed. And let me tell you, there is a huge, huge distinction between being interested in having something and experiencing it in your life and being committed to it. What does it look like to be committed to your sexual bliss? Well, for starters, it means making a decision to begin and then making that decision every single day, again and again. This requires you to put yourself in this mindset every day of exploration, self-discovery, prioritizing your pleasure, prioritizing your self-pleasure, such as faithfully showing up for yourself in a self-pleasure ritual, which, by the way, I go more in depth about in my video, Self-Pleasure Ritual 101. It can also look like examining your self-talk and choosing to tell yourself more empowering things, especially things that are sexual empowering, such as what I share in this video, which is a full tapping session, only 5 minutes long though, full of sexually empowering affirmations. The basic gist of this though is that if you're not truly committed through the tough times, through the challenges, through the obstacles, then you will not see the fruit of your effort. So once you do make that decision to begin prioritizing your self-care in this very deep, profound, intimate way, I encourage you to keep going. Even on the days that you don't feel like doing it, even on the days that you feel disconnected from your sexuality and your femininity, even on those days when you have a million things on your mind and another million things on your to-do list, really ask yourself why you want to do this. What are you going to get out of being more sexually empowered and free and experiencing more sexual bliss? For me, what I get out of it is being more connected with my body, with my creativity, feeling free, feeling confident, more connection with my husband, more exciting experiences in our sex life. When I'm connected with my pussy, I'm connected with my creativity, with my inspiration, I have more energy to do all the things that I have to do throughout my day without feeling like I have to do them, genuinely feeling like I get to do this. And that only comes from this sense of completion and satisfaction and wholeness and connection that I feel when I am connected with my sexuality, my femininity, and my pussy. So now you've got to figure out for yourself, what is it that you ultimately want out of experiencing more sexual bliss? The third thing potentially keeping you from experiencing ecstatic sexual bliss is being stuck in a fixed mindset. Now, if you haven't heard of the book Growth Mindset, I highly recommend it. It is a lengthy read, so maybe you can listen to it on Audible like I did. In a nutshell, a fixed mindset, it's more binary thinking. Like, this is how it is, and anything outside of that doesn't fit. This is wrong, this is right, this is good, this is bad. And that type of thinking does not support our expansion, our growth, and our wholeness as human beings. Generally, when you're in a fixed mindset and you don't get something perfect or you mess up, you'll beat yourself up and oftentimes feel ashamed for not being perfect. You see, in a fixed mindset, the goal is perfection. But in a growth mindset, the goal is expansion. It means looking for the opportunity to learn, looking for the lessons, working towards mastery, mastery versus perfection. And yes, those are two very different things. With a growth mindset, you recognize that you never arrive. You continue to expand, grow, learn, heal, and become indefinitely. And having a growth mindset enables you to keep taking leap after leap, to go for it without worrying about not having it perfect or not having it all figured out. Trusting that you will be guided, trusting that you will be led, trusting your instinct, your gut, your heart, and it absolutely takes practice to live with a growth mindset. So in short, for this point, if you are stuck in a binary way of thinking, if your goal is to arrive or to get something perfect or to finally like achieve sexual nirvana, then you're probably operating in a fixed mindset. And ironically, it's not gonna serve you in achieving actual sexual bliss. Again, if this is a topic that interests you, I absolutely recommend reading the book Growth Mindset. So there you have it, three things keeping you from ecstatic sexual bliss. Which one resonated with you the most, and what do you feel like it's time to work on next? I'd love to hear from you in the comments below. And of course, as always, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Feel free to share with a friend who you think would also enjoy this video. And remember to subscribe for more content on sexual empowerment for women. Stay tuned for more. In the meantime, here's to your unleashing for a pussy-powered life.